So we need to keep my uncle's ship all alone on the water where we can get to her and the port authorities can't sniff us out. But if we want to stop her from being cleared to dock, we need to destroy any trace of authorization, aka torch everything. Oh, and coincidentally, they share the space with the Coast Guard. And what have they got? Uniforms. That getup's gonna help you get real close to the ship if you can grab a fit.
Get ready.
to blow anything that might have info on my uncle's ship. It's called La U Princess. Sticky bombs should do it. And hey, don't forget to grab the Coast Guard's uniform before you pull the trigger. Gotta get suited and booted.
Touch. I'll be in touch. Oh, and by the way, that get mean, my uncle might be a seriously bad guy, but his taste in cars?
wanted to a school prick. And on top of that, niggas after me for fucking one of they hood rats. I ain't got time for the fucking bitch's story. Niggas want me, gotta come to my territory. And ain't no you can get the this. Niggas come and they get done on their own risk. What is it all about? Should I leave or should I stay? Cause I don't wanna punk out. Oh, what should I do? The homies say the hood's where it's good. Homeboy, I thought you knew. So in the process, the show the hood my best. No time to react, caught two in the chest. Now look who's down, I guess I'm finished. I go out like a straight up menace.
Can I help you?
on Chaz. He sounds like a total cockroach that definitely... hope we're not too late. There's always the chance that a few of them beat us here. You gotta find Chaz before they kill him. Or worse, throw his body in the shredder or something. Then we can't get paid. Hey, you might want to pick it up over there. The Armenian mob will eventually figure out where he's hiding, if they haven't already.
You're in. We'll kill you. Do you fucking get that?
Even if they get to him first, there's a chance we can seal him back before they take off.
Mexico.
Oi. Oh.
So I was thinking, it wouldn't be a good look for Chaz if the loan sharks found a bunch of poker chips in his pockets. Look around and see if he stashed some anywhere.
Thank you.
So let's talk about us. I think we can cut a deal. Let me take you out for a night on the town, huh? You like girls, guys? I know the best spots in town for both. Just let old Chaz take care of you, huh? You'll forget all about this. Something out here, right? I don't think I really deserve this type of treatment over a little money problem. I almost died back there. Isn't that enough? Give me a break already. Look at me. I'm pathetic. I'll never survive jail. Listen, I know it looks like I don't have money, but I do. I got like 16 lotto tickets in my pocket right now, and I swear on my life none of them are expired. Why would I lie to you?
You get some good money for me, huh?
Tape it down!